Yo, what's going on, everybody? All right, we're back with another Skyweaver video. Constructed ranked. And we're going to be playing a little Strength Heart. Still on our 4+ deck. Every card in the deck is at least 4 mana. And it worked out really well for us last time. Cloud Guard was the MVP. We're going to keep that Cloud Guard. I guess we get the Mortal Blow. I hope to use it on a higher than 4 drop. Steam Knight's pretty good. And our fourth card will be Ground Pound or Earth Golem. I think we'll just get the unit. Earth Golem. Ground Pound, tempting. This is a board wipe. But we're not going to use it. All right, we draw an 8 drop. While good, it's going to take us a while to get there. Kozrath. Do 3 damage to enemies. If any would die, dust them instead. Our opponent playing Mono Agility. Starts off turn 1 with a 2/3/2 drop. That's pretty good. After your hero attacks, give your hero +1 health. Ooh! That's pretty good. They got the Fan Strike attached. Your hero gains +2 health and attacks target enemy unit. Oh, no. Don't do that. What's this? Give target ally unit +1/+1 or target enemy unit -1/-1. Repeat for each ally unit that died this turn. It's pretty good. We're not going to use it. We got second chance too. We could use that on the Cloud Guard. So maybe next turn we use our mana crystal into a Cloud Guard. Hope our opponent can't destroy them. If they do, we follow it up with a second chance. Otherwise, we follow it up with a Steam Knight and clean out somebody. Our opponent, oh no. Man, strike. They're just going to take out whoever it is that they choose. Maybe we play a Steam Knight instead and just get rid. Dang. I think we're going to play Steam Knight instead. And play, follow it up with a Cloud Guard. I want our opponent to use the... did this guy already do his damage, though? A 4-2? He already did his damage. Let's just get rid of his 2-3. He's got the attachment in hand. And do I take 4 damage here? Oh, no. Do I have to do that? I'm going to do it. Oh! That hurts me. Down to 24, but this guy's sitting at a 4-1 now. Could get killed. Let's see if our opponent chooses to attack into our Steam Knight twice. Looks like they're about to do it. All right, they're not even playing the Fan Strike. They're just attacking straight in with Light Speed. All right, what do we say about that? 3-6, huh? Oh, you know what? We could do this. We could kill this guy. We don't have to take the 4 damage. Vengeance! And then what? Nothing? Oh, playing nothing is rough here. Second chance with dash. Maybe we do that then. Give it banner and attach shield. Oh, this is tough. I think I'm just going to play the Cloud Guard, actually. Oh, no. No, I'm gonna do it. We're gonna take the 4 damage. Down to 16. Risky. We're getting risky here. Down to 16 health. Boom, smack that dude. Boom! Get him out of here. Oh, whoa, whoa. Our opponent just played the Elder and passed the turn. That's all you wanted to do? Okay, whoa. Now we're doing something good here. Do we do it like this? Gain some health? Do we chomp? We might just chomp, gain some health. 6 damage though. Do we waste it on the 4 drop? Is there another way to kill it? Certainly not gonna attack and give up our Cloud Guard. That is for dang sure. So I guess we must. Dust Steam. Hate to do it, but we get rid of the banner unit. Punch for 4. see what our opponent has up their sleeve. What are you gonna do now? Boom. Get him out of there. Boom. Get him out of there. The Cloud Guard. The Cloud Guard does not play games. And comboed with the second chance, is it one of the best combos in Skyweaver? Summon your top dead unit as a 4-4. Give it banner and attach shield. Yes. Yes. I want to do it. I'm gonna do that thing. Should I just give him plus one? I'll wait, right? I'll wait. Yo! Cloud Guard. Undefeated. Undisputed. Okay, here we go. Our opponent coming in now with the fan strike. They're gonna learn about shield, though. Maybe they have a 3-damage removal spell. No, just draw. Draw. It's not gonna do it. Here it is. 2-1. Smack that boy. Oh, here it is. Boom. Finally getting the Cloud Guard out of there. Ooh! Painful. What a way to do it. Now what? Earth Golem? Open board. What do we do? Polar Bear. Bloat Boyd. Now, Bloat Boyd's good if our opponent has a lot on the board. Troop Stack. I think we're just going to spend the most mana we can here. Drop a Shroom Stack. Second best option is probably the Earth Golem. You know, is it possible that I use Vengeance on this Cloud Guard? I'm going to have to watch it back. If I use Vengeance, pumped him up to a 5-5, would my Cloud Guard still be alive? Oh my goodness. 5 damage to this guy. All right, give me my fun, guys. Hand him over. Oh, no. Oh, they got answers for fun guys. 2/2s, though. Doom Shroom. Put him in a deck. Boom. Smack him up. Boom. Life Steal. Another Doom Shroom. Oh, my goodness. Our opponent doesn't have an answer? What do we do? Earth Golem? Wish I had one more mana. Tiamat. Guess he comes out next turn. All right, Earth Golem. Our opponent down to 8. And we're up to 23. Oh no, our opponent 3 cards in hand even. Is this that good? Okay, that's a problem. A 10-10. Is our opponent dead though? 3 health. Lethal. On board, fun guy. Cleaning it up. With the fun guy. All right, we might have something here with the Cloud Guard second chance combo. It's lethal. All right, that's going to be it for this one. Thank y'all for watching. Later.